Hannah, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Transportation to get that back and forth downtown. So we offer these cars, you get in real quick, go downtown, come back, or just have it for the day, do whatever you want to do.
Awesome. What do you want to set up?
It's very simple, very easy. We only require $100 deposit. You come in, you know, it's only, like you said, $39.95 a day, no household, no credit check. It's very easy.
Right. And your family works here with you?
Right. That's my brother Keith, and that's my cousin Mark.
Yay, these guys, you guys got to come see them, because I'm telling you, listen, this is what I know, that this is a place where if you don't have a credit card, or you do, it's a place to be able to get transportation. Transportation is so empowering. I also heard that you do a lot for the community. What is this about you being able to help bring boys over from another country to play basketball?
I used to play basketball myself, and I've got three of my own sons that signed with different colleges, Division I as well. And we deal with the Ministry of Basketball in Africa. So I've had about 8 African kids to come over here and get an education and play basketball and get scholarships. And that's something we enjoy doing as our ministry, to give back to the kids.
Isn't that awesome? So this is an organization that not only believes in empowering and helping the community here in Conyers, but it's also reaching across the continent. I think this is an ideal type of business to support. So listen, here's something that I heard. You guys have a computer system, new computers, a computer system, and it's new with some software, but you need some help getting it up and running. And what I'm here today to offer you is I'm going to pay a consultant to come in and help you get your computer system up and running so that you guys can be on your way quicker. Does that sound good?
I appreciate that.
And then another thing that I heard is that they need inventory. So all of you, they want to increase the inventory. And right now they have a number of cars, but they need to increase the number of cars. I'm also going to help invest in adding one new car to your lot.
Wow, appreciate
that. That's my promise to you. So listen, if you guys want to come out and support this business, come down and support them. They're doing something really great for the community. I believe in it. I know you believe in it. Anything else you want to say, guys?
Just come and support. This is a blessing. I don't know who these people are, but you guys are a blessing.
God bless you. Bye, Facebook. Come down. Bye-bye.